piped the bimbo in red. Mm-hmm. Lordy.
Yeah, she's cute all right, but not half as cute as you, Dino.
Thank you.
You should try a legitimate line of business.
Why are you dancing on my head for, my man? We've been thick as molasses pie since
keep
law school.
You're conning me, Dean. I read your testimony to the Warren Commission.
There you go again. Grain of salt.
You tell them the day after the assassination, you're called on the phone by this Clay Bertrand and asked to fly to Dallas and be Lee Oswald's lawyer.
Right.
That's pretty important, Dean. You also told the FBI that when you met him, he's 6'2". Then you tell the commission he's 5'8". Now, how the hell does a man shrink like that, Dean?
They put the heat on my man, just like you're doing. I gave him anything that popped in my cabeza. Truth is, I never met the dude.
Oh, wonderful. One likes friends that have friends.
Indeed.
I don't know what the cat looks like, and furthermore, I don't know where he's at. All I know is sometimes he sends me some cases. So one day he's on the phone talking to me about going to Dallas repping Oswald.
You ever speak to Oswald in Dallas?
Hell no. Like I told that Bertrand cat, right off.
Cashew piece?
This ain't my scene, man. I deal in Munich court. I'm a hacker nigga.
How the hell did your name get the Warren Commission, Dean?
Like I told to the Washington boys, Bertrand called that summer and asked me to help the kid upgrade his Marine discharge.
Well, I was led to believe that Mr. Bertrand said that he would take care of
any...
Oh,
that's fine.
Hello, to whom am I speaking?
I'm Clay Bertrand. Whatever they owe, I'll guarantee.
There wasn't no conspiracy, Jim. If there were, why the hell didn't Bobby Kennedy prosecute it as Attorney General? He was his brother, for Christ's sake. How the fuck all those people could keep a secret like that, I don't know. It was Oswald. He was a fruitcake. You know,
a communication problem, Dean. I know you know who Clay Bertrand is, all right? Now stop eating that damn crab meat a minute and listen. I'm aware of our friendship. But I want you to know, I'm gonna call you in front of the grand jury. You lie to the grand jury, you've been lying to me. I'm gonna charge you with perjury. Right now, I took 9 judges on right here in New Orleans, Dino. I beat them all. So am I communicating with you?
Is this off the record, Daddy-O? Good. In that case, let me sum it up for you real quick. If I answer that question you keep asking, if I give you the name of the big enchilada, you know, then it's Bon Voyage Dino. I mean like permanent. I mean like a bullet in my head, you dig? You're a mouse fighting a gorilla. Kennedy's as dead as that crab meat. The government's still breathing. You want to line up with a dead man?
My lips, Dino. Either you dance into the grand jury with the real identity of Clay Bertrand, or your fat behind's going to the slammer. Now, you dig me?
You're as crazy as your mama. Goes to show it's in the genes. You have any idea what you're getting yourself into, Daddy-O? The government's going to jump all over your head, Jimbo, and go cock-a-doodle-doo. Good day to you, sir.